I think we knew it was big work, but I don't think we had the range of vision to understand what it was going to look like or how much of an impact it was going to have.
I mean, State of Michigan, Travel Michigan, Pure Michigan recognizes craft beer as one of their top 10, maybe less, maybe top 5 reasons people come to Michigan. It's part of our story.
Michigan is an anomaly in the country for how powerful the guild is.
When I first started, there was probably only 8 or 10 other breweries. See, when I went to try to learn anything, there was only one other brewery in the UP, which was Hereford and Hops. And that's the only other brewer I could go talk to at the time. So it was pretty kind of limited. That first Brewfest year changed everything. Craft beer is just totally accepted as the real beer now. And I think that's awesome.
I remember thinking how good I thought this was going to be for our fledgling industry, because people didn't really see us as an industry that had staying power. We're such a mature, established industry that people take so seriously.
We have to make this a qualitative conversation. You should engage with our products because they're an enhanced experience, and that there's something to this.
Where I really got excited was, wow, this is the beginning of a whole new industry. Nobody's doing this.
It actually put brewers in each other's faces and to try each other's beers.
Different breweries adding 6 beers, 8 beers, 10 beers. You know, you've seen as many as 20 to 30 different beers.
To have that connection where somebody feels like, you know, I know somebody, we see it as such an opportunity to develop contacts and culture and knowledge.
Like, hey, look, there goes Joe Short, you know. His name's on this. I get to say hi to him. People love that.
You know, I'll ask questions and he'll tell me anything. Hey, where do you get your supplies? How long does this, what's the temperature range on this yeast? Anything from A to Z. And they answer all my questions.
I feel like we were a community of people that were really in love with what we were doing. That's what the guild's job was. Like, this is a group of people who got together for one purpose.
For a little engine that could think, like, we pull up hell of a party, you know, 4 times a year for a lot of people. I'm very proud of the show that we put on.
It just reaches out, it just spread out, and it touched everybody, and it became a cool thing to do.
Congratulations on 25 wonderful years. We're going to keep growing, and here's to the next 25.